What's almost secondarily tragic to me is that this greatly overrode our respect for the dead warriors laying in veterans' graves across America and the world for that matter. And we cared about the guerrilla, as we should, by the way. I didn't say we shouldn't care about the vets, but people responded emotionally to this in many different ways. And I want you to respond to who was responsible. Do you think the guerrilla had to be shot dead? Now, there is footage of a previous incident years ago where a baby fell into a guerrilla pit that you have to look at. Your heart will break. The guerrilla actually protected the baby and then withdrew into its own enclosure, in the back of the enclosure, rather, into a doorway to let them get the baby. And that gorilla was not shot. So my question to you is, what do you think? How do you feel about this? I know how I feel about it. I want the mother put into jail for a child endangerment. And I want to know why the mother wasn't shown. Why is the mother not seen anywhere? Why doesn't she have her own reality show yet? You know, Real Housewives of the Zoo enclosure? Where are the vermin? I mean, the worms of Hollywood. How come the worms of Hollywood haven't offered the dumb mother her own reality show? How to drop a baby into a gorilla pit and achieve 15 minutes of fame? Where is the media on this? Where's the mother? How come the mother's not being shown? Is there a reason the mother is not seen? Where is the mother? Who was the mother? How did she let this happen? Why was she not arrested? That's what I kept asking. I think the mother is responsible, not the zoo. Frankly, the zoo had no choice, incidentally. The mother was the one who made this whole thing set in motion. She did it.